The state oil company of Azerbaijan Republic has demolished more than 40 half-built structures and houses in Jeyranbatan settlement, which is situated at a distance of 20 kilometers from Baku. The residents were told that 200 houses would be demolished to ensure the safety of the Baku Novorossiysk oil pipeline crossing the area, said the residents themselves at a press conference held in IRFS Media Center. But in fact, Baku Novorossiysk pipeline passes 10 kilometers away from the Jeyranbatan settlement. The press conference of the citizens must be interpreted as a warning. The citizens will hold protest actions in front of the presidential administration unless the demolition is stopped. They have legal titles to their properties, and the courts have also ruled against the demolition of the properties, said human rights defender Alakbar Mammadov. According to the residents, the villas belonging to Sokar President Ravnak Abdullayev and President Security Service at Behlar Eyyubov and the Apshon Youth Town built by Akkord Construction Company are also situated in this area. How come they demolish our houses but do not touch theirs? Their purpose is to take possession of this picturesque area and then sell it, said one of the residents. The residents presented their titles to the properties. The government should protect its citizens. When citizens are moved from their homes to another place, they must be provided with fair compensation. Sokar employees must stop illegal demolition of citizens' properties, concluded Mammadov.